For me, time has stopped, clocks no longer tick or talk. I can feel my body rot, bugs eating through this cloth. I now live in this little box. My bones are stiff and cold, and now I know the truth of the message I was told. I wasn't prepared, and now I am getting very scared for what's left to come, eternal bliss or despair, my final home. The scales will ultimately measure. Goodbye, Dunya, and welcome to forever.